Hi, it's Lynn Pierce with AgelessLifestyleAfter50.com, and this is week three of the organic veggie delivery. So let's see what we have in our box today. We have, looks like, rainbow chard, which is always good, a gigantic cucumber. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4 tomatoes. Oh my god, what's all this? Well, looks like we got, here's a radish, baby beets with some really nice beet greens. Those are great in your smoothie. And here's a couple more radishes to go with those. Those are big radishes. And then my unfavorite cilantro. We'll toss that over there. Green beans. I have lots of good ways of making green beans, so we'll do something new with them this week. This is the octopus of green onions. Look at that. Oh my god. It was like more than 3 feet long. What do you do with all that? Okay, so we got that. And then we have a fennel. I think this is just the beginning of fennel season. The fennels seem to get bigger and bigger. The sky's broken. But roasting the fennel, roasting this part is good. The fringy parts up on top are good to be used as an herb in salad or soup or something. So I got pretty good at figuring out things to do with this last year. So I'll have some good recipes for you for that. So not quite as much variety this time. The chard is our only greens, except for the beet greens this time. So we've got lots of it though. And rainbow chard is great cooked or in salads. So that will be good. Lots of salad stuff this time with the tomatoes, the giant cucumber, the radishes, green onions, the beets could be used in a salad. You could even put the fennel in a salad, cilantro in a salad. So the only thing that really needs to be cooked is the green beans. So I'll let you know later this week on blog post what all the recipes are that I make with this week's box. Thanks for joining me. This is Lynn Pierce from Ageless Lifestyle After 50. I'll see you again next week. Bye.